Hello, this is Matt the Count here, and I'm here to talk about, well, the epic, amazing Tony Fenton has died this morning. He was one of my favorite radio presenters.
I really liked him.
Voice unrecognizable. And he was only about 50 something, and he died of cancer. So I'm really sad, so I hope you all enjoyed. See you later. Bye.